They're all different. Boxes of cards. That is the fullest box. And these other ones are. Basically all commons.
Yeah. for a dollar. The case is worth a dollar.
You can have it for a dollar. All the cards in here, they're mostly put for over 50 cents each. There's great guys in there.
The sheets?
A 50 cent. I know, that's what I was telling you. I'm just getting rid of stuff. It wasn't too much money to put me in bankruptcy. Okay, so you want a bag?
Nah.
No? Alright. But look through the card. If you like football, I got great cards in there. Because they were all, I mean, well, people already, I sold like 500 of them already.
So far, I take this. Oops. Got any cards? No. These are $5 each. $4 each, 3 for $10. Maybe you guys know what that is. I have no idea. That's the first one I've had in a long time. I'm taking both.
Yeah, we had a good time.
I don't hear it from Beatles stuff. It's nice.
You like this?
Nice Beatles. So a lot of those little dollars. There's Ronnie. And there he is. All right, Ronnie. What you got?
A little bit of everything. That just came out. High Heritage just came out 2 weeks ago, a week and a half ago. I didn't get any, what is it? What just came out this weekend? From Baseball Archives. Just
Archives.
Because I couldn't see them. I had to work every day this week. Allen and Ginter, and they're all 18 apiece, 2 for $35. So, and then I got singles. Yeah, I had a half a case of them, and that's all I have left. They just came out last Friday.
Right, right.
Yep. Been busy, huh?
They're 18 apiece,
2 for $35. Yep. I'm out of top loader right now. I bought my whole case. I got soft sleeves if you need them.
I actually just bought a whole case of soft sleeves.
Okay, yeah, that's how I buy them too. It's just to sell these. I mean, that's everyone's got soft sleeves nowadays. And you do only baseball, right?
Yeah.
This is all baseball. Singles in here. All gamers and all those.
Okay.
Stuff like that.
And what do they go for?
$3 a piece, $7 for $20.
Okay.
But it's all low number today's pliers, guys.
Right. All right.
I don't know if you do anything with like the chrome and chrome guys. Like the numbered stuff. That's all baseball in there.
You got some baseball in
there.
Yeah,
there's a couple in there.
Okay. All right.
And then this is all baseball too. But it's stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. That stuff I'll work with here on this stuff and stuff. But it's all numbered stuff, rainbow stuff. There's a couple Peter Alonzos in there.
Yeah. Thank you. Zimmerman. Pat Burrell bat. JD Peterson. Charlie Blackman. And manufactured relic. No one likes those. Adam Jones.
It's all today's product, National Treasures.
All right, so here's what I have to do. I'm going to have to put down the phone to go thumbing through.